hello beautiful people, this is me, I'm your host, and today I'm gonna talk to you about Burt'S Bee products, Burt'S Bees products, which I try. So if you're curious what do I think about the items which are inside this little container, then keep on watching. Burt'S Bees been on the market since 1984. It started, or I should say their founders was a couple which live in a city, but they decide to move to the countryside, and they were having harvested bees, and as they said, the rest is the history. In here I have items which I tried, however I tried many more, it just I didn't keep them all, but at least I can tell you about the one which I have up here. Burt'S Bees as a brand, they have many different lines. So if you go to a store, you can easily see that they have skincare, makeup, they have body products, baby products, and also stuff for the pets. Now within the skincare categories, they have different lines. But let me start with what I have up here, and first one is going to be their body lotion. That's the Burt'S Bees body lotion with shea butter and vitamin E. It comes in a bottle with a pump, which is easier to apply, and come on, here we go. It's not heavy, it absorbs fast, but because they are using natural extract, or should say natural ingredients, don't be surprised that the product have a scent in them. None of their product is tested on animals, and also the package, it's easily recycled, so I would say it's like a environmental friendly. The bottle is 12 ounce, which is 340 ml. As a moisturizer, it's nice. If you don't like scents, I will say either try one which is fragrance free, or try with another ingredients. I bought one of their holiday sets, and it was coming with a candle. This one, it's lavender fields, it's a soy candle. If you like scent of lavender, this one was beautiful. You could really smell it, but one issue which I had, as you see for yourself, there is still a lot of wax which got wasted. Yes, you can put on the wax warmer and use it up. Have their makeup remover wipes or exfoliating facial cleansing towelettes, which peel with peach and willow bark, normal to dry skin. I use this to remove the swatches and also first layer of my makeup. However, this one, it's with peach, and the scent, it's very, very strong. Let me just double check. Yeah, if you don't like scent in your product, stay away. But this one, it's really, really scented, and you're gonna smell it. I'm gonna use it, but no, I'm not gonna repurchase. If you are using wipes, I will say try something else. But as a product itself, it's okay, because you're gonna only use it to remove the first layer of your makeup, and then you still have to do a double cleanse. Each company around Christmas time, they're coming up with sets. In here I have a small sets with their hand creams, so let me just show you. Those are the small sizes, but you can easily buy a bigger one. Every single one of them has the same consistency and has shea butter. What's different is the extract. In here we have orange blossom and pistachio, lavender and honey, and rosemary and lemon. I'm not a fan of lavender, but if you do like it, you're gonna enjoy this one. The rosemary and lemon, it's very herbal, but it's gentle. And orange blossom and pistachio. With this one, I smell more pistachio than orange, but let me just show you the texture of it. And no, it's not greasy. Once you apply it, it absorbs really fast, and you can proceed to do whatever you are doing. I have a sample of their daily moisturizing cream for sensitive skin with with cotton extract. And because I like the sample so much, yes, I did purchase the big one, which similar or say the same, it comes with a pump, so yes, it's travel friendly and it's very liquidy. But because of the liquidy, any skin type can use it, even the oily one. It absorbs fast, it provides the hydration, and it's perfect if you want to layer your skin or if you want to use it during the summertime, even though when it's still hot, but you still want that one layer of hydration. And yes, I do like it. No, it doesn't even smell. The size of it, it's 1.8 ounce, which is 51 gram. And what's it say? Shows to improve skin barrier function and leave skin looking and feeling healthier. Of course, because the ingredients in it are very gentle, I like it. And there are times when I'm just applying this every couple hours because I do enjoy it. I'm gonna follow up with their sheet masks. In here I have hydrating sheet mask and one with charcoal. This one was black in color, this one was hydrating. Unfortunately, I didn't like this one because when I took it out from the package, there was a little bit of juice enough to keep the mask on my face. And no, it didn't give me too much hydration. But on the other side, their charcoal mask has enough water, or I should say enough juices inside to be on my face even for 10 minutes, even though they tell you to use only for 2. Will I repurchase? No, but in case if you're a fan of charcoal, this is something to look into it. Burt's Bees is well known for their lip balms. So in here I have their original with Beeswax lip balm with vitamin E and peppermint. And because of this product, I was staying away from Burt's Bees. Why? Peppermint, it's very irritating and also it's gonna dry your lips. So no, I don't like this, but they have another one, that's the cucumber mint moisturizing lip balm. Like with this one, my lips were tingling and were drying. This, it keeps the hydration inside. So yes, I do like it, and for sure I'm gonna finish it up. So obviously it's a chapstick, but yes, the one with the green cap, it's worth looking into. Since we wash our hands a lot, and now we have winter conditions, I have here Burt's Bees Almond Milk Beeswax Hand Cream, which has a thick consistency. So after you apply it, you're gonna have that heavy, greasy, oily feeling. It would be good to put gloves on it so you're not gonna leave any stains, or just go straight to bed. But if you want something which works, yes, this one it's worth checking out. Talking about the hands, I have their cuticle cream with lemon butter cuticle cream, which smells wonderful. And when you smell it right now, or should say when I smell it, there is like a faded scent of lemon. But once you apply it on your nails and cuticles, that lemon scent is gonna linger. So if you're familiar with lemon candies or lemon heads, that's how this one smells. And yes, it works because it has good ingredients such as small writing: sweet almond oil, beeswax, lemon peel oil, cocoa seed butter, sunflower seed oil, and couple others. So the ingredients in it are really great. I have 2 items left. First are their makeup remover pads with kiwi extract remove waterproof mascara. Obviously I use a rub, but the pads have a shape of a honeycomb, and it was hard for me to kind of adjust because the pads were not really wet. However, later on I kind of figure out how to use them up, and as pads they do work. Okay, they do remove makeup, but if you have any waterproof, you have to either work a little bit harder or use another product afterwards. But as a makeup remover for regular eye products, yes, it was working good. They say kiwi extract, I don't think that kiwi really help. If you want something for a full face, I have their deep cleansing cream, soap bark and chamomile. It's a big tube. It has 6 ounces, 170 grams, and it is the actual cream which is thick. So in case if you wanna remove your makeup, or I should say if you wanna do double cleanse, this one will remove everything. However, because it's so heavy, it will leave residue. So if you like it or not, you do have to use another step afterwards. I'm gonna do short overview of the products and if I'm gonna buy them or not. The wipes, no, the eye makeup remover pads. If you don't wear any waterproof makeup, sure, you can give them a try. If you like a good cleanse, this one, it's worth looking into it. But if you worry about the scent, not so much. With the lotion, similarly, I like what it does to the skin, but scent, that's something to be aware of. Same with the wipes, they do work, but they're really scented. So if you don't want nothing scented, just look for another fragrance, or I should say another version of it. With the mask, it can be hit or miss. Kendo, skip it. I do like their cuticle cream, same as their moisturizer. This thing, it's wonderful. With the lips, peppermint, no, but the hydrating version, it's awesome. And then for the hands, we have the creams and then the thick ones. In case if your hands need some help, then you're gonna go with the cream in a jar. That's their Almond Milk Beeswax Hand Cream, which is one of those heavy duty products, but it works. Or if you want something lightened to use in between the washes, then you can easily try the one in a tube. If you do enjoy more natural ingredients and shortened list, Burt'S Bees, it's one of those brands to look into. However, because they use natural, or should say many different extracts, you have to be careful of the scent, and also they can be allergic. But if you care for the environment, yes, this brand is worth looking into it. Anyway, I see you next time. Bye.